This poem is called Unemployment Monologue. You can call me Herbie Jr. or Oshima Kazam. It don't matter much. The thing is, you don't want my name. You want a mugshot. Young, black, male, who scares you, too, standing on the street just looking at you pass me by. But I ain't doing nothing, and you know it. And if you call me Herbie, I don't mind, or Junior, that's all right, or Oshima Kazam, that's cool. I say it don't really matter much, and then again, see, I may call you Sweetmeat, I may call you Tightass, I might one night, I might break the windows of the house you live in, I might get tight and take your wallet out of sight, I might hide out in the park to chase you in the dark, etc. It don't matter. I may stay in school or quit, and I say it don't matter much. You want a mugshot, and the way I feel about it, well, so what? You got it.